Hi everyone, today's tutorial will be on the head. Duplicate or copy the frame and place it either to the previous or next. Left click to apply. You can generate as many in-betweens as you need. get everywhere. I hope this video will help some of you to progress with Gritsmanson. Let me know what else you want to know for a future lesson. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you next time. Peace.